Mama aka Hooper. And it is currently Monday, January 15th. I'm just doing like a weekly vlog because I've never done a weekly vlog. But it's 1:56. I forgot to start recording this morning, but I haven't done anything for real. I got up, I ate breakfast, and I lay here. Very productive, actually. I was editing some videos from this game that I went to, this basketball game, and posted on my page. So, did that, and that's all I've been doing today. I'm finna straighten up a little bit, put my clothes up. I need to go get my clothes out the dryer. I need to go get my towels out the dryer. I'm just finna straighten up a little bit and make my bed and get back in my bed. So let's get to it. I'm gonna design some handkerchiefs. So my heat press is heating up. I'm gonna go get another battery. That body, all that body. The last clip looked yellow, and I don't like that. I don't like no yellow clip. But my heat press just heated up. These are handkerchiefs. Ooh. So I'm finna press them so they ain't just like, oh, I can smell the heat. I don't want them to be wrinkly. I'm finna press them. Trust me, this will all be finished. I get along better with your friend. Oh, it's longer.
Stop to me just to see if we can. jump. And it's wrong, I know. But again, trust me, the same out of things. I get along better with your friends.
Songs.
I don't even have no room in my closet. Let's check the weather. Why are you looking like that? Let's check. Probably the house is gonna be 30 degrees, so it's gonna be pretty cold, so I'm gonna need something that's not here. This. With that. So, yeah, I don't know. Nigga, you wasn't in the frame? Don't pee me off. Like I said, that's not giving first fit, first impression. You know what I'm saying? Like, they can be like, they really not gonna be like nothing, but that's not the point. Running around, drinking, nigga, taking pictures cause you missed me. I know you missed me. Okay, though, we could do this with this, with that. But what am I gonna wear tomorrow night? Oh. Tomorrow night. I need some more clothes, but it's like no more clothes fit. No more clothes fit in this closet. I'm already struggling to go through the ones that I got. But like, I want something warm because it's gonna be cold tomorrow. But I don't wanna look like a bum, you know what I'm saying? I don't wanna look like something. Oh wait. Okay, so I plan on wearing this. It's green. Just know it's green. Wear that tomorrow night. So I gotta find something that fit that. You know what I'm saying? I got some black cargo pants. Where they at? That's what I can't tell you. I don't know where them bad boys at. No matter if it's gorgeous. Here you go. Okay, but if I do this, what am I gonna put with it? I got something, right? Right. That's something. Okay. We getting somewhere. But where are we getting? I don't know. So we're doing with your hair. Oh my lady. What? Please, what? You wanna get muted? Oh, okay. Anyway. Okay, why you ain't just say that? Alright. I'm a lady, man. I don't know. With no hair. Okay, we're gonna go with this and this. Right? That's not really what I wanted to go with, but what shoes are those? Oh, shoot. Boy, I forgot about these bad boys. Y'all, they're my Uggs. They might be low-key fire. I don't know why. But I don't have a cream colored jacket to match it. I want to have something to match it. I might do my Lowe's, but they gotta be cleaned. They gotta be clean, like they not clean, bro. Like these, but they don't go with that mug. And this don't go with that. Like, they still need to be clean either way it go. Like, look at this.
Y'all see how dirty that is?
That's not gonna work. But like, this green is like 10 times dirt. We're just gonna have to see what it looks like on, because I don't know. Low key, this could go together, but like, the jacket white. You know what I'm saying? So, at the same time, it can go together. I don't know. We're just gonna rock with it, I guess. Low key, I was thinking about wearing this, but like, inside out. You know what I'm saying? But I don't think I'm gonna do that. But low key, no. That's not gonna work. I don't wanna be freezing. I wanna be a little warm, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can be flying warm at the same time, bro. Now, I do have this. I could do something with this. I don't know. Maybe. It matched better. It matched better with the hat. So, we can try that on. You might do something. If all else fails, it just failed. I don't know what to say. It just failed. Because, like, bro, look at my closet. Oh, wait, y'all couldn't see that. Hold on. Like, bro, my closet is full. It ain't got no room to do nothing. It's just stuck. So, anyways, this is going to be the fit for tomorrow. One of these. We're going to figure it out.
Why my friend just was like, do me a favor, please. So, he literally said, sign up for this so he can get a free 10 for this parlay. And then go say, make a parlay with the free 25, then I get the bread. Boy, you gonna take that 10 that I got you with that code and go make your money. This better be my money. My money. Baby, look, we finna hit the jackpot for real. Y'all better watch out. Man, I'm finna go simple with this fit tomorrow, bro. I don't feel like doing too much, man, because I got a game to go to when I get home. So it's like, I want to get fly for the game. I don't really care about school. I'm there to get my education and go on my business. My big business, okay?
I don't want the color pink in my house. I paid half, and my mom was paying the other half, so it really wasn't that
so, hey.
Car note. But I didn't have a job. I had never had a
business. Say hey!
Me and my mom were living in a hotel because our house was being...
I'm so ready to go to sleep. I am tired. My head hurt. I'm finna get in the shower. I got my clothes laid out, my bonnet. And I got my Apple ecosystem. My phones. My AirPods and iPad. You know. Gotta have everything charged for tomorrow. I got my laptop charging. I ain't gonna take it to school, but I got it charging. And then my batteries and my camera. But yeah, I'm gonna take a shower and lay it down. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
All in my phone, I got options. And I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your favorite. Something that makes me look at you too often. Oh, baby, you can give it something. Baby, I can run all the time. I'm talking crazy, I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby, I'm late, but I still can check in with you. I know that I need my friends, but I wouldn't wanna leave. No, I wouldn't wanna bleed. Even my heart, my mind, and my body. My body's so amazing. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby.
Hey, y'all. Say hey.
Hi.
So, y'all ain't missed too much. I just washed my hair, did a little protein pack. It's under there right now. But that's about it. That's all I done since I cooked my breakfast. And I've talked to this banana. Don't she look like a banana?
I can't stand you. You have to pay me to be on your channel.
We done had like 3 special guests this week. 3!
Woo! 3 hours later.
Bro, not gonna lie, I keep forgetting to record me getting ready. Well, I just keep forgetting to record my day, period. Right now, I'm finna do my hair. I'm gonna do like a little messy bun situation. Cause like... It's just so much going on. Like, a break is what I don't get, okay? Like, ever. So, it's gonna be messy bun action today. Can you close? Like, you're my way. But yeah, it's gonna be messy bun. Hold on. It's gonna be messy bun action today because my hair, I ain't got no hair products. I ain't got nothing. Why is it blurry, bro? Focus on my face. Like, but yeah, I ain't got no hair products. I gotta leave in an hour. I wanted to do some schoolwork, but that ain't getting done today. I got a lot to do. And do I have time to do it? Hope so. Everything gotta get done, don't it? Yes. Yes, it does. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna do a low bun because pull some hairs out on the side, make it look like I put in a little effort. I like to do the little ones up here too. That's a little long, but whatever. I like to do... Yeah, that's good. Okay. Like, I want it to look like I tried, but I didn't at the same time. You know what I'm saying? If you don't know what I'm saying, that's cool too. Right there. That's what I wanted.
So it's the time to fall and be like messy and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Oh, hold up, it's pulling down my back. Do it look cute? Yes or no? It's a little wobbly, I don't know. I don't know, y'all. This is gonna get slick down and stuff like that, but. I hope don't nobody call me, like, at this point. I don't got time to talk. I am a busy woman. I am a busy woman. Do it look like I got time to talk? No. I'm already rushing to do what I need to do. So imagine doing the stuff that I want to do. It just ain't happening. Bro, literally, my edge control got so hot that it, like, started melting. Hold on. Y'all see? It's running. Like, if I tilt it. Okay, I'm gonna stop. But, yeah. It got so hot in the room. Look at that. Edge control is not supposed to do that. But it's doing it. Anyways. I just feel so rushed. Like, me and Tom don't go together. Like, if I got stuff to do, that's what I'm gonna start doing. If I got stuff to do, I'm not answering the phone. I'm not. I might just cut my phone off. I can't do that. But the moral of the story is, I don't need to be on my phone when I got stuff to do. You know what I'm saying? Once I leave this game, I ain't looking at them pictures. Yes, I am. I always do, but I don't got time. I gotta wake up early. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just swoop this back, cause I'm not gonna like the way it curl. I already know. And I don't got time to be frustrated with my hair. Y'all know the struggles. If you know, you know. I got a game to go to. I think I already said that, but you know the vibes. You know the vibes. Oh my gosh. I'm finna get irritated with this piece of hair right here. Oh, I done just got some water on my jeans. Yeah, in my jeans. Oh, I got so much stuff to do, bro. I got so much stuff to do. I don't even want to think about it. That's how much stuff I got to do. If I don't think about it, it ain't there, right? Right. Let's see. This one right here is not working. It's not working. Okay. That's gonna suffice, ain't it? What is that noise? Vlogging really comes naturally. Whoa, that don't come naturally. Vlogging really comes natural to me because I talk to myself all the time. You know? I think out loud all the time. So why not think aloud with a camera in front of me? You know what I'm saying? But anyways, that's the fit. That's it. That's the hair. That's the fit. That's the it.
I hope y'all can see me, but this is the fit. It's the fit. I'm gonna go.
It's a few minutes after 4. It's 4:04. I'm gonna go because it's like a 20-minute drive, but y'all know it's 4 o'clock traffic, and in the city it get bad, it get real bad. So I'm gonna go ahead and leave early. Just in case it's like a wreck or extra traffic, construction, you know, it could be anything. So, yeah.
So, y'all, we got the game.
Dribble, dude, dribble, man. Oh my god, I'm geeked.
Oh my god, why did he do that? Why did he say that?
Anyways, that went in. They win 13-29 right now. This is the third quarter. These some niggas. They act like niggas. They niggas. But anyways.
When I say I got 10 minutes to be out the door, I mean that. Don't have time. Like, why did I wait till 7:30 to get up, get dressed for school, knowing it's gonna take me an hour to get to school? I'm just knowing. Good thing I paid my bag before I left, but still,
my bag before I left. I paid my bag last night.
Cause I knew.
I just know how I am. So, like, you know.
Did I just get ready in 10 minutes with breakfast, backpack, car warming up, teeth brushed, everything? Yes. Bro, this is so cool. Like, I got a new camera. This is my other camera. My baby. Mwah. This is my baby right there. But I got a new camera. And it's so lightweight. Like, I can record with this. This one, a little heavy. Not gonna lie. But this is so cool. And I got a basketball game tomorrow. So, whoop-dee-doo. Is it zoomed all the way out? I think so. Yeah. And it got, like, automatic zoom. Well, not automatic, but like, I don't know what it's called. But like, you can just use the little thing on the side to zoom in and you ain't gotta twist it. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. But, I'm hype. I'm hype with the new camera. I'm hype. I'm tired. And I'm finna eat this and then I got some cake, so I'm gonna eat that too. I guess I'm gonna eat it with my hands. I'm gonna eat it with my hands because my fork just fell and I'm not going to the kitchen to get another fork. YOLO. Well, y'all, that's the end of the vlog. I'm tired. I'm ready to go to sleep. And I'm packing. So I can go out of town. So, thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all enjoy watching me. Hope y'all enjoy my special guest. Like, I got a special guest on the channel. Anyways, y'all like, comment, subscribe, and, you know, all the things. Jalala, out.